Alright friends, a mixing provides a way to add extra functionalities and attributes to another class. Simply put, it is a class that provides methods to other classes. We consider a Python class to be a mixing when inheritance is done in a specific way. Let me explain what I mean. A mixing is a Python class. We call it a mixing when that Python class is used in a specific way. Let's take a look at this example before I mention why you would want to use a mixing. The cat class and the dog class are inheriting from the animal class, so they are able to access the move method. Now, suppose we want to create another class called car, which is able to move. Would you suggest that a car inherit from animal? It is not appropriate for a car to inherit from animal because the whole purpose of inheritance is to model related entities that share a common relationship. In this case, a car and an animal are not conceptually related, even though they both have the ability to move. So what we can do is to create a class that defines the move method. The class that provides functionalities to other classes is called a mixing. Now let's create a mixing class move mixing. The convention when naming a mixing is to add mixing to the name of the class def move self point. Let's make use of f strings self dot. We can easily get the name of the class by using this special method dot name is moving. Next, we are going to use the move mixing in all the classes. Move mixing, move mixing, move mixing. Let's call the move method on the instances cat.move, dog.move, car.move. Let's run the program to see the output. Cat is moving, dog is moving, and car is moving. We can define methods specific to animals in the animal class. Let's change this move method to eat. Animal is eating. That means we can make the animals to inherit from the animal class, cat and dog. Mixings should be listed before the base class. So why would you want to use a mixing? You use it to add a particular feature in a lot of different classes. Mixings enable your code to be more modular and reusable. Let me show you some real use cases. Here, I'm in the source code of Django REST framework. If you take a look at the model view set class, you will see that it uses a lot of mixings, and the base class is generic view set. With create model mixing, you can create an object in the database. Essentially, it ensures that you have an API that a client can use to create an object in the database. I hope you now understand mixings in Python. Like, comment, and share. Thanks.